because this is the Nairobi Update.
We are celebrating the good things that the local authority, the national government is doing with regard to issues of development. But public spaces has remained one of the key issues that we have been promoting for those many years.
Yeah, now in this event, we are being graced by very, very, very important cyclists who are also championing very important cause. And the cause is about the environment. The cause is about living together in harmony.
We're interested in the whole event that about the Nairobi River, but also about the lives of cyclists.
Okay.
That motorists and drivers need to respect cyclists.
Yes.
And that's why we're here. We're talking about the environment as well, and
yes,
that's very important. And the kids are also participating because of that.
Yes. Yeah.
My name is Kiara, and I think that it's very good that they're doing this,
yes,
to raise awareness for cyclist lives and the Nairobi River.
Lakini that's what we rehabilitate all rivers. Nairobi,
yes.
Mathare, Ngong,
yes.
Getaturu,
yes.
Zote. All rivers in across county number 47 and any other county.
We've had these issues whereby when you're a cyclist on the road, you're being harassed by the motorbike guys, you're being harassed by the matatu guys, you're being harassed by the private car owners on the road, you're being harassed by mkokoteni guys, you know. Everybody needs to live together in harmony. There's space for everyone, and that is the message coming out of here.
Yeah, Marekani.
Marekani
manyara. Huyu ni representative wa United Kisumu.
Kogalo.
Kogalo, yes.
UK.
Yeah.
Hii hadhi ya leo.
Naam.
Naona kama itakuwa successful because mvua ni baraka.
Hapo ni
according to African culture, mvua ikinyesha,
yes,
inakuanga ni Mungu amekubali.
Yes.
Amekubali maneno yenu. So vile imenyesha,
yes,
tunafikiria ride yetu itakuwa mzuri.
Hapo ni kweli.
It has been long time. Tangu corona ikuja hatujawahi ride.
Yes.
But tumeonelea leo tuanze, na tumeanza na baraka ya mvua.
Point of correction.
Yes.
2 months ago we cycle.
Yes.
This one is just lazy.
Ah.
Last month we came, but there are no guys. So
yes.
His statement is very wrong. 2 months ago we were at Uhuru Park.
Yes.
Cycling. So.
But you would have edit your part.
Because this is the Nairobi Update.